So where would you draw the line in terms of eliminating guns? Would it just be assault weapons?
I think assault weapons need to be banned, and I think that smaller weapons used more for protection of your homes can be sold, but there need to be more restrictions. You need to go through a mental health check. You need to be 21. These are all things that are common sense, and I think getting a handgun to protect your home is an important thing if you need to, but it can't be that easy.